All right, let's ride out.
Sorry, guys. I just got randomly turned into a cow.
They don't want to die, then
ain't nobody gonna.
This is a tough time.
You ain't doing too well, but
we, our community, we will survive. This is different. We know this is full of flesh. Army pays money and supplies to repair the bridge that you blew. This is all going to plan. We rob all the same. What do you think?
It sounds wonderful. Hell, much to lose, but
women, children, and John, his family. I'm afraid I have to insist. I mean, we gotta let him go, because if the Pinkertons come through again. Anyway, here we go. One last train, Arthur.
One last train.
Hijo de tu puta madre!
okay, Mr. Milton?
I guess we're gonna have to talk this out like gentlemen.
You boys have quite so many scruples. Old Micah Bell.
Micah? You mean Molly?
Molly O'Shea? Sweated her a couple of times, never talked a word, had to let her go. Micah Bell. We picked him up when you boys came back from the Caribbean. And he's been a good boy ever since.
Horrible. Come on, both of you. You see any more of them?
No. Oh, wait a second.
Ahead of us on the left!
Arthur!
Go to your family.
Arthur!
Get the hell out of here and be a goddamn man.
You're my brother.
I know. I know.
Oh!
gonna reach that gun.